known as a blessed water. This water naturally was in existence before Yohana Maria Muzeeyi was martyred. But the difference, or what is special in it, when they brought the martyr, he was martyred here, and they washed their own shirt, which was used to kill the martyrs in this water. So, ever since, those who have been coming here, because the water from these springs was used to wash the blood of the innocent, that's why it got some powers by God's blessings or God's grace, but it does wonders. It is not like other waters which you can pick from anywhere else. This is a special place, and our God honors it because of his faithful mother, who is Yohana Maria Muzeeyi. That is how the water came about, or the water, that's how the water was blessed.